Hello, and welcome to the latest episode of Artwork Upgrade with your host, the guy who writes his name really large on the screen right as he says his name. So today we're going to be looking at Kanye West's The Life of Pablo. The Life of Pablo was released in February 2016 in a rather incomplete form and was progressively upgraded all the way up until July. Instruments were added in, vocals were taken out, all sorts of things were changed, ultimately improving the final product. I do actually like this album artwork, but I think it lacks in a number of ways. So it's a flat and minimal design that was getting quite popular in 2016, with few colours and just a couple images plonked on top of a whole bunch of scattered text. The album artwork somewhat reflects the themes of the album, with its eclectic, rough cut, speed made look, but I think there's a number of different directions it could have been taken, and I'm going to explore that today. There's a disconnect here between the colours that are used and the use of the term Pablo without much reference to him on the album or in the cover. The unusual which one repeated doesn't find much explanation. So with my update, I wanted to just clarify those things. So with my version, I wanted to show the connection between the themes of the album and why Kanye West has chosen to use Pablo Escobar as the hero of the album, the metaphor for his life. And I also wanted to just clean it up a bit, make it look a bit more intentional, everything a bit more sort of loved rather than just thrown together. And so what I did is I took a photo of Pablo Escobar with his family, and I superimposed a very famous Pablo Escobar mugshot on top of the family photo to show the difference between this famous drug dealer as a family man and a mass murderer, drug trafficker. So I made it look like it was crudely taped on and not really meant to be there, but fitting in a way. And then I also, with the typography, tried to remove a lot of the crazy useless elements of it and just keep the essential parts. So that was the title, The Life of Pablo, with a normal standard Pablo and a aesthetic criminal sort of gangster looking Pablo pushing each other out of the way, fighting for the place in the sentence. And then the which one more clearly denoting that he's talking about, are you going to go with the straight edge, normal, clean version of yourself, or the gangster, famous, rich, expressive version of yourself? So here's the final version. If you think I improved on the album artwork, like this video, if you think I could have taken it in a different direction or just left it as it is, tell your mother. And finally, subscribe to Hendon Blog for more weekly uploads. See you on the next one.